Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 432. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 432 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 216. Is 216 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 108. Is 108 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 54. Is 54 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 27. 27 is not divisible by 2 because it is an odd number. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 27 divisible by 3? Yes, it is. So divide it and we'll be having 9. 9 is again divisible by 3. We'll be having 3. 3 is once again divisible by 3. We'll be having 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing. That is, prime factor of 432 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side. That is 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 3 cross 3 cross 3. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 432. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing and thanks for watching.